When they came back out of their land, they came back talking about them. We are like grasshoppers in their sight, so we must be in there. And the people in that land was just. But God said in a word, the land was given to them. He had prepared everything. It was their unbelief that kept them out of it. It will be my unbelief that will keep me out of heaven. Not yours. You'll be mine. Take heed to myself. That's my message for this morning. I pray that it keeps us in line with what we're planning to work with as we go through this lesson. Things I see nothing wrong with. Oh, I can justify it for what I don't see nothing wrong with. That ain't the fact. I can go spin on something and make it sound so good that you might even agree. Well, true that. But you know, true that when the Lord says yes, I say yes. The Lord said no, I say no.
Amen.
And bring myself in subjection to what thus says the
Lord.
If you hear this one and you have not yielded yourself unto the God's heaven, according to his word and his will, the message comes forth through the word of God. God has sent his son. He has died, shed his blood so that all may have salvation. Sins forgiven. Once sins are forgiven, you are now saved from the wages of sin. You are now part of the spiritual family of God. Be faithful to the things that he teaches us to keep us in that state. That's what we take heed to, so that when this course of life has ended, our here will not. Oh, the Lord comes back the next minute, next hour, next day, next century, when he returns, I will be with the Lord. And that is the course of man. That's the course that each and every one of us must take. I pray that someone has that desire to do that this morning, who has not come to yield himself to the Lord and put him on in baptism. You come down with your hand, your brother, to hand to God, you'll be baptized into the body. For us who have done those things, the message still goes forth. Take heed unto thyself. Because that's a matter that I need to set right with the Lord. Do what God's word says to make it right. Many times you want to bypass certain perspectives that the Lord said and come straight to him. But there are matters that to make right with the Lord, I have to make it right according to his way and his will. Sometimes it's a matter of forgiveness, that not just with the Lord, but with others. But whatever your question is, come a part of the family of God, set things, matters right with the Lord. Those things you will do and can do when the invitation song is presented at the prepare to do so. Let us be standing. The invitation song is given. Come to the Lord. Yield yourself to him in baptism. Make the request known.